Hello and welcome to the Annual. Today's video, I'll be teaching you how to use this shaker to put a rope in a winner dress or any material. This is elastic waist joggers. I'll be putting using the shaker to insert a rope, to insert this rope. So the first thing is you're putting the rope inside the shaker. That we have this next thing is to pass it. So this is the front of the jog on the side. Look at the front. You do it this way. As you can see, there is not hole there. No hole here. So I'm using with the help of the shaker, I'll be creating a hole. Once in this way, you can put the shaker and you will draw the elastic. Okay. Back at the front. Then with the help of the shaker, look at the shaker. You are going to do it this way. Can you see this thing? So I want to come out here. It's okay, right? So this is how I want to do. Then I'll shoot. It. It's out. So after doing this, then you remove the sugar. After you remove the sugar, you will not there. So I'll also be noting this. There you have it. So in case a child doesn't have a big waist to use, you can just use the rope or adjust it. And it will be, the weight becomes normal. That is the essence of a shuka. Is it kind of this way? Is it this way? Can you see?